Are we ever going to see mergers and acquisitions as busy as they are now, or is it going to get crazier?
I think it's going to be crazier. It's high level right now, and I think it'll continue that way for at least 5 years.
Okay. And what's driving the mergers?
I think a number of things are driving. I think leadership, the need for leadership, the need for succession, the need for depth of resources, niches, etc. And frankly, the knowledge that you have to have a lot of critical mass to be able to compete for the best clients and the best people out there. And I think a lot of firms are recognizing that, and they're coming to the table at least wanting to talk about it and pursue.
What if you don't want to merge? What if you want to stay independent? What do you have to do with your firm to stay independent?
I think you have to grow, number one. I think you have to have the right people. You have to have the right leadership in place. There are a lot of great firms that will remain independent, no question about it. Everybody doesn't have to merge, I think. But you have to have the infrastructure, the leadership, the succession, and the right people in place. Otherwise, you're going to be in trouble.
What's your gut feel for how 2011 is going to roll out? Is it going to be a good year for the business?
I think it'll be a good year for the business in 2011 if you're properly positioned, if you've got the right people in place, if you have developed your specialization. I think there's no question we're in an age of specialization. We'll be that way forever from now on, I think. To compete for the best clients, you have to have the depth, the bench strength.